addition to cleaning Subarus, we also need to clean 4-wheelers. As you'll see in a video that was probably released before this, these things are nasty. So we're gonna use a gas pressure washer along with a undercarriage sprayer to get underneath of it, a IK Foam Pro2 Cannon to foam it up, and we're gonna get these clean again. So, join us.
Thank you.
What'd you break?
I was pushing it in there and it shot off. guys.
You walked right into that. Isn't there some other video creator that like puts like happy juice or something on it?
Yeah.
So, here we are in the sometimes builds.
Please don't. I need less.
We started with washing a Subaru, then we started washing 4-wheelers. And now we're doing oil change training. It's going well. It's going well. But if you like this kind of content, please consider subscribing below. Like this video. If you have any questions, please leave a comment below. And yeah, I will catch you next time. See you.